Hi, I am Dr. Shailendra Lalwani and I am the head of the Department of Liver Transplant and Hepatobiliary Pancreatic Surgery in Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. As we all know, liver is one of the important organ in human body, and when liver is damaged because of different causes, this is called as chronic liver disease, or in simple language it is called as liver cirrhosis. Common causes of liver cirrhosis in India in adults are alcohol, hepatitis B and C, and fatty liver disease because of obesity. In children, congenital liver disease is the most common cause, and the only treatment available for this liver cirrhosis is liver transplantation. Liver transplant is a procedure in which damaged liver of recipient or patient is removed completely, and part of the liver donor, which we take from the donor, is implanted in the patient. If timely done, the success rate is around 93 to 95%. Donor should be relative or from the family of the patient. He should be between 18 to 55 years of age, and he should be healthy and having the same blood group or blood group O. In Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, we have a experienced team, state-of-art equipments and ICU, and this is one of the affordable program of India